Can you break down just that sort of triplet thing that you play?
So the grouping changes like somewhere in the middle. But I don't really know exactly.
It's just something that feels good in the fingers when you play. Kind of thing. Yeah.